Hey guys, little fella here. This is another video of Fox Minel 87 does the last boss battle, and I'm kind of having a problem with my stupid dad. Now I can't have anything of it again, since my dad's being retarded. Now, let's just watch this. Okay, it's the blue soul. He's gonna die. Yeah, this is right straight after that stupid, Oh. Like, I'm surprised who's already been this far in the game. I mean, I've been watching him for the whole entire time playing this game. All the way to, Snowden to heal. And, yeah. The pink soul. Okay. Slattle. Hatred. Death, slattle, sadness, nightmare. I don't know why it says those. Act. Cruelty. Doom. Luck, hope, relief, dreamal, dreamal, dreamal. I don't know why it said dreamal. I mean, all those vines are just some kind of hands. Like, I don't know what those are. Like, what are those? He's not gonna get enough. Oh, he is. Never mind then. Bombs with some flowery heads on them, okay. That's something that you don't see every day. If Undertale was real, I would be happy, but if this horrible creature was real, that will not even make my day. Like, I'll be scared for life. I'll be scarred for life. Like, I'm not even gonna talk to him because he needs to concentrate on this game. Unless he's gonna fail. Because I know how concentration works, and I'm not gonna be mean to him. And I'm just gonna let him. Oh, he's talking to me now. Almost done it. Oh, yes, 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 you can do it, you can do it. I'm recording this. Everyone, chill on Fox Minel. He's actually doing really good. Like, I'm surprised I got this all on camera right now. Get good, Mike. Get good. How long have you been playing this, by the way? How long? My God. Then probably all the mini nukes and everything else would probably kill that person. Come on, come on, you can beat him! You can beat that terrible flower! Kill him, he killed your dad, now you have to kill him. Die! You idiot. Yeah, he beat it Undertale without dying, guys. Yeah, he's good. You gonna die. Hee hee hee. Alright, come on. Hit Z. I gotta do the flowery voice. God dang it, do it. Okay, just skip. Fine. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. You called for help. Flowey says, but nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Somebody else is gonna get you killed. Or something like that. I mean, Omega Flowey looks realistic. I mean, kind of. But the way how you look at it, he looks realistic. Well, I'll just... File failed. But... Where are my powers? Yay, the souls! No. Oh god, the frickin' light. The frickin' light is Well, when I beat Undertale, that's gonna bottle my frickin' eyes. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Do mostly on Flowey. I love Flowey. He's my favorite because he's Asriel. Mostly on Flowey. Come on. Mostly on Flowey. Mostly on Flowey. No! No! Don't! Spell him! Come on! I love Flowey! Do it! Good boy! I mean, good boy. I know he doesn't want to spill Flowey, but it's just for... I mean... What? I mean, good boy, hike. God, I can't spell XD. I can't believe he beated that in, like, yeah, he beated that in 10 seconds. I mean, minutes. I'll kill everyone you love. No, you won't. Do it. I know you can't heal me, but do it. No! No! Don't! Spell Azil! Spell him! Flowey needs to be spelled. He needs a human. No. He needs a muscle soul. God dang it. Can't talk. Why? Why are you being so nice to me? Okay then, I can't understand. Of course, he'll start crying. I can't understand. And then he'll run away. I just can't understand. And Flowey runs away with no legs, which makes no sense. I mean, how does Flowey run away? Like, does he go underground or something? I don't know. Yay! Oh my god, the pun! You broke the moment! As real as it gets. Spell as real as it gets. Yeah, how do you do the true ending? How do you actually do the true ending? Like, they all get, like, captured by Flowey and blah, blah, blah. How do you do that? Ring, ring. It's Sans! Hey, Beak of the Devil. No. Hey, I cannot really do my Sans voice right now. Is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. So, it's been a while. Okay. Oh, XD. Lol. I guess Darth Vader doesn't want to see this. Okay, too bad. He doesn't get to see this then. Queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. Good. Since Asgore died. Poor Asgore. All the humans who fall down here will be treated but as friends. It's... And humans from the king, something. The plan is gonna happen anytime soon. Any good people who go. Okay. I mean, why don't they go up on the surface? Like the true ending. I mean, this isn't the true ending. Sans, who are you talking to? nobody. What? Nobody. Can I talk to them too? Heal. Knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Hey, human. How are you doing? I'm doing fine. I'm not gonna do the proposals. Well, besides the Queen doesn't love the Royal Guard,